今天这个事情非常尴尬，一位女士开车把自己的朋友给撞了，撞完了之后却死不承认。我先来介绍一下事情的背景啊，就是这位红衣服女士开车撞的人，而且她还喝了酒，警察现在要调查她，但她极力否认自己开车撞了人。事情的开头是这样的，这位黑衣服女士是这里的房主，这位戴眼镜的女士就是后来被撞的人。眼镜女士今天带着孩子在黑衣服房主家，撞人的红衣服女士暂时不在啊。这几位女士都相互认识，都是朋友。眼镜女士准备去前男友家里，不过大家都喝了酒，于是眼镜女士就打电话给红衣服女士，让红衣服女士开车过来把自己的孩子接回家照顾，这样她就可以去前男友的家里了。红衣服女士的家离这里不远，她借了奶奶的车就开过来了，也把眼镜女士的孩子接到了车里。后来红衣服女士让眼镜女士也上车，但是眼镜女士并没有上车，可能红衣服女士有些生气，也许她并不是故意的啊，但是鬼使神差的就把眼镜女士给撞了。这下事情可搞大了，红衣服女士原来是来帮忙带孩子的，结果却出了事故。红衣服女士害怕极了，她怎么也不敢承认自己把人给撞了。黑衣服女房主是最直接的目击者啊，现在警察要找她了解情况，被撞的女士正躺在她家的房子里。
Who hit who with the car? Take her a little bit farther. Just take her a little bit.
Come on here.
Oh, dear God.
Why is no one want to let us know who hit somebody with the car?
Because they're our friends. So
why do you guys call 911?
Because she has a big knot on the back of her head. I'm not intoxicated at all.
Okay.
I'm here at my
house. Who was driving and hit the car?
Caitlin.
Who's Caitlin?
The one over there.
The one behind me?
Yes.
She was driving. Okay. Were you with her?
No.
Okay. Sorry. Where were you at?
I was in my yard right here.
Okay. What did you see?
She spun out right here, and then she went really fast because Bree started walking, and Caitlin wanted her in the car, and she ran Bree over.
She ran over.
Bree.
I'm saying she ran her over.
Yeah.
77. Okay. So.
事情清晰明了，红衣服女士酒后开车撞上了自己的好朋友，也就是在房子里躺着的眼镜女士啊。房主女士也说了，并不确定红衣服女士是不是故意撞的，也许本来就是个意外，开着开着失控了，但是她撞人的事实是改变不了的。
You were driving this car?
This is my grandma's car.
Were you driving this car? I'm asking a question.
I was driving that car, yes, sir.
Come here.
Me?
Yes. Did you hit her with this? What did you hit her with?
Huh?
What did you hit her with?
I didn't hit her.
All right, now you're lying to an officer.
No,
listen,
my
listen,
grandma,
listen.
Look. My grandma,
you're lying.
Not.
No, listen.
I'm not lying. My
yeah,
grandma knocked this right. mirror off.
I'm asking you, how did you hit her?
I didn't hit her, my grandma.
I'm asking you, how did you hit her?With what
my grandma、
vehicle?
Did this.
You're not listening to me, okay? I need you to relax, okay?
I am relaxed, but you're yelling at me. I have anxiety. Please just calm down.
Listen, what did you hit her with? With what part of the vehicle did you hit her with?
I didn't hit her.
You did hit her.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Now you're lying.
No, I'm not. Can you prove it?
Yeah, absolutely.
I've never been in trouble. I'm a good person.
All right, you just calm down. Sit down right there, okay? Just sit down.
I just
sit down. Sit down right there.
I can't sit down. I have tears.
Do you have a driver's license?
No, I mean, no, but I do have a driver's license. I don't understand what's going on.
435.
Like, I'm a good person. Like, I love my best friend.It wasn't her, it wasn't her, it wasn't you, bro. You were following behind me and her car came and ran
off. Right, right.
She's trying to accuse me of my grandma.
现在被撞的眼镜女士从房子里出来了，正在走向救护车，不过她也在极力保护红衣服女士。她说自己不是被红衣服女士撞的，而是被另外一个陌生人撞的。很显然他在撒谎，因为红衣服女士是他最好的朋友，红衣服女士是过来帮他带孩子的，没想到把他给撞了。如果红衣服女士就这样被抓了，那么被撞的眼镜女士心里过意不去啊。
This car, like,
I said, what happened today?
Bro, we were literally just here, and like, I started walking because my friend was going to drive, but my truck was out of the road, like, and I didn't have my keys, so I was like, it's okay, like, it's literally right out of the road, like, I'll just walk into my truck. And then somebody was coming around the corner, sharp as fuck, and they literally... Bro, they literally ran me the...
Yeah, you're good.
From what we're gathering,
she's
been drinking, driving.
Who?
You.
And everybody else.
You need to calm down, because I'm already upset. I'm about to take you to jail.
No, I am calm.
Don't even talk to me right now. Go back to the car.
No, please.
Go back to the car.
Please.
Can you get her, please?
No, I will.
I got nothing to talk to you about.
The only reason I drove.
Did you hear what I just said?
Listen.
Did you hear what I just said?
Can you please listen?
No, I'm not gonna listen to you. You're a liar.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I drove.
Stop talking to me, please. You shouldn't be driving while you're drinking.
I only drove here.
You shouldn't be driving while you're drinking.
I know that, but she.
You shouldn't be driving while you're drinking.
还有一种可能啊，因为红衣服女士喝了酒，也许她开车的时候失控了，根本没有意识到自己撞了人。接下来，女士还一直在强调说自己是来帮忙带孩子的，自己是一个好人。但警察也说了，我们接到报警过来不是为了孩子的事情，那个跟我们没关系，我们是来处理你的交通事故的。反正你喝了酒就不应该开车。
The reason I was here was because I live right down the road, and my friend had something to handle, Bree. And the only reason I came here was to get her kids because she left her kids with me and my mom.
And how did you come here?
I live right down the road.
Okay.
I asked my grandma for her car so I could come and get her and her kids them home safe and well.
Did you drive here?
I drove right here, yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So we're doing a DUI investigation, okay?
That's fine, okay. Yes, I understand, but I don't understand why.
So you shouldn't
be
drinking and driving.
No, I understand that, but I
don't
understand.
Why? Because by accident you might hit somebody.
No, I haven't hit anybody, and that's what I'm saying.
So that's
why
we're doing it.
I came to get
her. You're good.
I came to listen. Please listen to me.
You're good.
Please.
We're done.
Listen, you're getting nothing right now.
Yeah.
Come on, fucking
good.
I've never had it.
This doesn't make you a bad person. Not a big deal. You're making it worse than it is. Okay?
No, I'm really not, but I only came here because I was trying to protect my friend.
Okay. Where's your driver's license at?
My driver's license is at my house, which is literally right down the road, like a corner turn right, and I live right down that road.
Can somebody grab your license or no?
No, they can, but I can. You can drive me to my house.
No.
Yes, sir.
Why is water here?
I'm not a bad person. I have
no one said you were.
I have no criminal history.
So that's something you're going to think to the judge, okay?
No, like, and I, so I'm going to go to jail?
We don't know yet.We're conducting an investigation.
But why is that? Because they haven't done anything wrong.
Okay, well, you explain that to the jail.
I haven't, though.
Okay.
Listen, I haven't had any criminal record in the
Okay,
past.
That's something that you're
gonna... I came here for her and her kids. Because I was so worried about her kids. Because me and that girl, Raven, she has her daughter and she just went through something traumatic.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can will be used against you in a court of law.You have the right to an attorney. If you can't afford one, we'll be appointed to you.
警察向女士宣读了米兰达权利，并且将她逮捕了。女士最后被指控酒驾以及殴打。他们说的这个殴打罪指的不光是用手去打对方啊，如果开车去撞人，也可能会被指控殴打罪。这位女士本来今天是想去做好事，她的朋友喝醉了，她去帮朋友带孩子，却没有注意到自己也喝醉了。酒后驾驶去带人家的孩子，真的安全吗？而且还把朋友给撞了。总之，酒后开车就是有隐患。好了，本期的视频就到这里了，感谢观看。